I made a batch of dough.
So I'm just going to cut it, then I'll brush it and cook it till brown.
Then I got some potatoes.
Which I'll slice away, then boil and drain, then onto my tray and let them cool. Then fry them on low and I'll fry them on high to get triple cooked chips. Now I'll make a quick beer batter and dip my fish, then fry on high and add some more batter to make it nice. Now just mash the marrow fats and start stacking it all down with some tartar sauce, add the lid, serve with curry and it's bloody gorgeous.